₹1,000 for AC room for 4 of us. Thanks to our bargaining skills, we got it in 800.
Hello friends, this is Undisputed Ben here. So today is day 2 of our Ashtavinayak Yatra or the Ashtavinayak Darshan, and now we are going to cover the 4th Ganpati in the row, that is the Mayureshwar of Morgaon. So from Thiur to Morgaon, it is around 62 kilometers, but we don't know how the roads are. So let's just check it out. I know you cannot see anything. Let me increase the brightness. 70% looks good. Oh, yeah, cool. Now I can see everything, and I believe even you guys can. So it is the Hyderabad road, and it's 6:30 or quarter to 7, something like that. And it's so freaking cold. You guys won't believe. It is like someone is playing the ice bucket challenge in a motor vlog. It's really cold. It was like someone was throwing ice on the chest. And this is my friend on the left hand side, that is Pradeep. Those handlebars really look cool. I think I'll go for that. This is Pradeep. See, I told you it's very cool. And he was rubbing his hands against each other. So far the journey has been good. The roads, as I told you, are butter smooth, at least this highway. I don't know if it is an edge, I don't know, some number. I wanted to go straight, but he took left, and that's the reason even I took left. Pradeep went straight, and that's the reason I shouted at him. That will be not in the vlog, because I'm recording the voice after the vlog. That is what I do. So here Pradeep wanted to take some cool pictures when he was sitting relaxing as a pillion rider, and even Pradeep was relaxing early hours. So here he started with the camera. I was posing for him, so I'll show you the picture in a few minutes. We took a right as per our Google Maps, and now we are back on a single road. The road is good, and on my left hand side is a beautiful sunrise, and my camera is not doing the justice. It is not visible in the camera. So it was so beautiful that my friend Ravi, he had brought his Nikon camera, and he wanted to take a picture, but an incident happened while removing the camera from the bag. He forgot to unzip the camera's bag, and that is when the camera fell from the bag, and we were doing some speeds of 60 or 70. The cover is gone, it is totally smashed, the skeleton is all gone. But luckily later that day he did call, and he informed that the camera is working, just the skeleton is gone. I believe now you can see the sunrise, but it is still not that clear. Even the single road is still a good road. I mean, we were doing like 60 to 70 speeds easily. It was just the traffic that was coming from the opposite direction, usually the trucks. I was waving to the dogs, and that is when this was the place where the incident happened. See, both of them stopped, and even I stopped to find out what went wrong, and that is when I got to know that the camera is broken. Few bad roads, which is fine and manageable. So entered Morgaon, but we are not sure about the direction, as this is the first visit here, that is in Morgaon. I'm just checking if I'm able to, if the camera is on or not. So even they are discussing something. Meanwhile, then to go and check it out. So this is a basic gaon, chota sa gaon, kheda gaon type of thing, and I hit the speed breakers, 90 degree speed breakers. So I looked at the right side and I thought this is the entry, but again I was not sure. So we asked this uncle, and this uncle, the wise man, helped us that is the left turn that you need to take. So Avenger pe turn lena matlab kuchh mat yaar, badi si gaadi, lambi si gaadi. And I really loved the way we went into that space, very small road, speed breakers, and the locals doing their job, you know, setting up the market. You can see all the stools and they're selling the prasad and everything. In my front is the mandir. You can see that mandir akade. So, I don't know why he stopped. And I was quite excited. And I was just going through, seeing flowers, pedas. I just parked my bike and took the very first shot.
For you guys, here it is.
And you know, I cannot show you the Ganesha, but and this is the first Ganesha that which needs to be covered if you are doing the yatra in a sequence. These are shots taken from my phone, Mayureshwar, Morgaon.